Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. And the ball is rolling to start the first half.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Vincent Kompany in central. Defense. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Kyle Walker. Here's Paul Pogba. Messi. Now with Ronaldo. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside. El Ahmadi.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And they've cut it out. Pogba. Suarez!
And in it goes.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And he keeps possession with that header. Pogba. Vieira. Ronaldo.
Now Suarez.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Ricardo Pereira. Luis Suarez. Mbappe.
Pogba, he scored! Fantastic start, really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Kevin Vimmer. Pogba. Suarez. Ronaldo. Look at good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Threads it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
It's an excellent cross.
And they get it away.
And a Herrera. And the ball's got away from him. Mbappe.
Lovely, incisive pass. Suarez. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. El Ahmadi. Now Bailly. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good defending. Pogba. And in he goes with the tackle. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Jordi Alba. Messi. Mbappe. Vieira. Now with Messi. And now the shot! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Eric Bailly. El Ahmadi. Luis Suarez. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And Herrera. It's Jesse Lingard. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Kyle Walker. Vieira. Could get his cross in now. Vieira. Pogba. Jordi Alba. And that's dealt with the problem. And it's going to be a throw here. It's Messi. Mbappe. Walker! Oh, that's such a classy goal. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Pogba. El Ahmadi. Aldo Sarri. On the attack here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Walker. Pogba. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, the referee's given the free kick. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Attacking well here. That's a wonderful tackle. Jordi Alba.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Luis Suarez. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Kyle Walker. Suarez being encouraged to take the shot on. Jordi Alba. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. El Ahmadi. Well, the referee is brought to an end. guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Now Lingard.
Well, he's a very willing runner, Jesse Lingard, and he shows that now.
Luis Suarez.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Aimed at Cristiano Ronaldo at the far post.
El Ahmadi.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Tackle here.
Lionel Messi. And he's back.
And shoots!
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Short corner.
Messi.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Tackle goes in. Here's Vieira. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Here's Vieira. It's Messi. Mbappe. There's some potential in this move.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
In comes the challenge.
Now Bailly.
El Ahmadi. Bayer.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Here's Wimmer. That's very good shielding of the ball. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Chance for the cross. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And they get it away. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Supporting player alongside.
Bayer. Real chance. Lingard. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. 4-1 is the scoreline.
A bit of complacency from the side. He's fouled by Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Mbappe.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And here they are, on the attack.
Saved straightforward fashion by Hradecki. El Ahmadi.
A return ball. In he goes for the challenge.
Came in with the challenge. Eden Hazard.
Going forward well. Neymar! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
And it will be their throw. Daniele De Rossi. neatly intercepted. That's a sea of situation. Neymar! And there it is, the goal! It's the substitute who scored. That's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they played. Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Could be dangerous. Just the keeper to beat. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Jordi Alba. Good forward play from them. Good challenge here. Andre Gomes. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Kyle Walker, maybe the cross. Mbappe, the shot's on! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. The substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. A short corner. Looking to take the corner quickly. Gone short with the corner. Got to be quick now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now Andre Gomes. I wonder what's gone wrong for the... The referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. De Rossi. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
And here's De Rossi. Neymar. Kyle Walker. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Here's a chance to whip it in. It should be! Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. 5-2, the scoreline. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, I've got scant influence on that.
No, none at all. But I actually think the winning manager will be he'll be annoyed in that dressing room afterwards because he won a thoroughly professional job and, you know, they just let themselves down there.
It could be a chance! Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
That is the final whistle. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today. Surprising, given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
So how did you think Lionel Messi did in the game today, Alan?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez.
Mbappe.
Pogba! He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Mbappe.
Lovely, incisive pass. Suarez! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should... Vieira, now with Messi, and now the shot, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
It's Messi,
Mbappe,
Walker. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unearned.
Bayer. Real chance. Lingard. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. 4-1 is the scoreline.
A bit of complacency from the side that's got this game wrapped up. It's a wrap across the knuckles, a reminder you've still got to take it seriously even when you're winning well. That's a sea of situation.
Neymar! And there it is, the goal!
It's the substitute who's scored, and it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they're played.
Maybe the cross.
Mbappe.
The shot's on!
Here's a chance to whip it in.
It should be!
Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
5-2, the scoreline.